my creative process has never been really thinking about specific concepts. But if somebody gives me something to think about, or gives me an assignment to come up with something, you know, I put it in the back of the mind and start doing something else. You know, I start making gadgets and things, and then when I have 5 minutes to go, then it just hits me. You know what? That's exactly how it's going to come out. And then so be it. That's just my creative process. What is yours?